Right now, I'm throwing plastic in the ocean and murdering fish. I'm doing this because I care about the environment. Seriously, I'm not joking. Commercial fishing boats have an average bycatch rate of around 40%. Their boats drag giant nets, scooping up every living thing in their path. It's pretty efficient and pretty fucked up. When I go out to catch fish, I choose exactly the fish that I want to eat, shoot it with my spear gun, and put it out of its misery as quickly as possible. Although, every once in a while, I do also have some bycatch. I train freediving all the time to be able to do this effectively, and it's extremely rewarding to work hard for your food like this. And don't worry, this plastic thing that I'm throwing around is actually used to attract fish. It sinks slowly, and I always grab it before it gets too deep. And regarding the fish, all of them are eaten. And speaking of eating fish, a lot of spear fishermen and women are actually vegan, except for the fish that they catch. And as for me, I'm pretty much vegan as well, except for the fish that I catch. And hamburgers, chicken wings, lamb chops, McDonald's, bacon, pork, turkey, sushi, sausages, and steak.